Patch 7.3 broke Bagnon Guild Bank, so I'm going to show you how to fix it. First thing you want to do is open up Notepad++, go to C, Program Files, World Warcraft, Interface, Add-ons, Bagnon, External, Wild Pants, Components, and open up Frame Base. Go to line 17 and put two dashes in front of Play Sound. Go to line 22 and put two dashes in front of play sound. Save the file, go back to your game, reload. And that looks more like it.